The Anna Shelter will soon be looking for homes for more than 30 rabbits. Anna Shelter Director Ruth Thompson telling us the shelter received a call about loose rabbits living in deplorable conditions. The shelter has since taken them in. The rabbits are currently receiving vaccinations as well as spaying and neutering.
If you drive by front,